Sup guys, today's Monday, which means it's deadlifts again and I'm restarting my programming. Got some deficit deadlifts on a 3-inch block and I'm going to start the day right by having myself a pizza. Cause carbs and energy. Looking forward to this session, hopefully getting around. My PR on deficit deadlifts is 215. That's off a 2-inch, so we'll wait and see. I'm hoping to get around that today. So looking forward to it. Nice and rested, had a mini deload, ready to go. All stocked up on Monster. Energy. Take a look at this beauty. Gonna annihilate this, then gonna head straight to the gym. And it's deadlift day.
Yeah. Baby, girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press rewind, dog. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded in my truth for some robins. And he's playing Batman, Fatty's gonna rob him. I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 30. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine. Walk past, I press rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they know it. Fast money, no slow. No one can control it. Jordan, Jordan, yeah. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they know it. Hey, fast money, no slow. No one can control it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you work it. No diggity. I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you work it. No diggity. I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you work it. And I got this soda.
So it's fair to say that was a very frustrating workout. Didn't get anywhere near what I wanted to get. Only managed 205 kilos on the deficit deadlift. I'm putting that down to mainly feeling a little bit rough still. I've had this cough and this cold what seems like forever now. So I think I'm just a little bit fatigued still. Back's hurting a little bit. Don't want to make too many excuses, but that's pretty much that. Now I'm just enjoying some snacks. I made myself some Jolly Ranchers. I don't know if anyone's ever had them, but they're amazing. Just doing some editing now. So we're gonna start doing that, editing this video and another video, which is gonna be of my trip to the Azores Islands with me and my mate, which was amazing, did loads of stuff there. So I'll be putting that out as well.